Been times during the game where the Crusaders looked like they were taking complete control, but the scoreboard says 14-5 into the last five of the first half, and slicing through is Jonah Nareki. Gets the pass away, and Connor Garden-Bachup scores!
Oh, yes, boy, did I say clinical. Have a taste of some of your own.
Speaking to his mummy, come down to watch his debut. She will be pumped. The young man, she'll stoke for him to get a start, and he'll be playing a battle. Look at that. Try time. Well done.